We are starting. Apparently. Already totally forgot what the first map is about, but.
Okay.
Ah, this
At least
one.
I
Right,
could
right,
make
right.
The fast finish here for once. Could try it for once.
There, is there a slow finish?
Yeah, there
oh,
is.
Wait, the ring CP over there. Just saw it out of the free cam.
No, I'm actually not talking about a ring CP. Are there three finishes?
There's a hidden ring CP. I guess that's the. I mean, I guess you took the ice finish, right?
Yeah, in the qualification. Now I took the other one. That is upside down. The upside down finish.
Eh? I'm so confused. Let me take a look.
Must be a third one then.
Upside down? Oh yeah, that's the upside. Ah, it looked like a ring CP. No, I gave up the warm-up. I'm so retarded. And I can't even watch the others. Ah, fuck off. Ah yeah, of course. Why should I know where to go now? Dude, but that looks tough, like the jump. It looks like you need really a certain amount of speed.
Ah, but if you get the part before good, then it's fine.
Trust your instincts. I will try my best, Nina. Not sure if I should trust
my final instinct. Right afterwards? Yeah, it will come afterwards.
Ah, let's just hope
you
for
get
the
a
best.
10-minute break or something.
But why can't I even watch the others? That's like kind of stupid.
Yeah, if you save a replay, you also only see your car, not the others.
Kind of weird, not gonna lie.
And it's because of this Shootmania engine.
Ah, okay.
But such basic things that belong to Trackmania just are not there anymore.
Yeah. Let's go.
Like, opposite of improvement.
Dude, I have no idea what's coming up. I mean, kinda, but like every single detail. Oh my god, it was so close. I remember that you could hit the CP here. Then it was a jump and then a blind turn. Like over here with poles inside. Ach fuck!
For a moment I thought they have done exactly this weird point system again, where they use the Serrator Cup with first position 500, second then 450, and third 445, but no, they actually did it. Did the normal one. Normal looking one. Because that's also so funny, Serrator
that
uses
is so hard.
Weird point system, and then multiple French competitions just copy that, even though it's completely crap.
I got 9th and I almost DNF'd. Like, I was 1 second before DNF, I was sick. Yeah, but this one tight drop into the dirt corner is like really hard. Because it's blind. I'm gonna release here. Ah, brain. Can I like get this now?
Yes.
Aha. But I only did this part once in the qualification, I think.
Oh. Oops, I have a zero pointer. Now I would have made the finish and then it stops.
Okay, people are apparently taking the risky finish.
Yeah.
That's
the reason why I did not finish.
I can't even see the finish like when I jump off. That is so bad. Because when I jump off, I see this. I have no idea where to go. I'm just gonna keep with the normal finish. Only need top 8.
Yeah, the 0 point is really, really hurting.
Yo!
This point system.
Ah, oh, come on.
I just went from very good position to very far behind. Yeah, it felt so easy and then suddenly it wasn't anymore. Yeah, I went from... Was I actually first? From first to ninth? But I scored so well that I could afford it.
Oh my god, the risky finish is tough. You need so much speed. I just risked it because I was like far behind. If I wouldn't have touched, I would have been first. But Elkon seems really strong. We won 3 rounds in a row.
I have a quite tough server, I think. I mean, there were a lot of good times. I got decent runs here and only 4th. Something like that. And so many people are doing the fast finish. So many. But I have to do well, because in the time attack it was one of my best mods. Because I have a very good warm-up.
Yo! I did a 44.6. I think that's good.
Luckily I crashed the warm-up.
What are your winning times on the server?
We are now on the next website, don't remember.
Okay.
Wait, now it's 4 rounds per map. Duff decided that it's only 4 rounds per map now.
Okay.
Yes, I understood that correct.
Ah, this one with the risky finish, okay. I'm not looking forward to the one with the many no jumps in the beginning. With the slow-mo block there. That one's gonna be really hard.
Yeah, that's one where I never got a run through.
Yeah. Wait, did I actually skip the warm-up again? I hope I didn't. Because warm-up is quite helpful in this format. I would just listen to Nina and trust my instincts. Just full send? Yeah, that's a possibility as well.
It's so stupid that I didn't finish this one round. Because the last place driver that finished now here in the second map still got 190 points. And I got just 0 in one round.
Oh, what is... Hello? Yeah, very nice approach.
I mean, I could have just gone for the safe finish. But I was so optimistic that I will get the fast finish in the next attempt and I always went for it again.
I mean, this also is a fast finish that you can quite likely fail.
Oh, 7th. Okay.
We just started our first round.
But oh, Elkon is 7th. I was up to 8th place already again. But I'm still 8th. 3rd place, I mean. And I'm still 3rd. I have a huge gap to 9th place now. I was 9th like 2 rounds ago. So many people also get no finishes, I believe.
Why would you place a pole there, man? This makes no sense to me. Ach, what am I doing? Ah, what a terrible round. Fuck. Hey, how am I 17th? Wait, shouldn't there be 16 players per server?
Yeah.
Yeah, there are 20 on our server. Eh?
Sounds fun.
Yeah, one of them is the mapper. Vellum is the mapper, he's just watching.
But how can Grenade behind him? Or was it in the first sector?
No, in one round, in this one round, 20 people finished. No idea why.
Well, actually, if you look at the list that they posted an announcement where they put the server repartition, there are way more than 60 names for sure on each side.
Yeah, why do you even have a time attack seeding then? Just to learn the maps and everyone gets through or what?
Yeah, I mean, it definitely sounded like Like, you have to qualify for the next round.
Yeah, exactly.
Close.
Oh. Yeah, but top 8 on my server will be pretty easy.
Also confident.
Yeah, I mean... Yeah, I'm confident. Like, I'm driving terribly bad. And I'm second somehow.
Oh, the two people that are behind me actually got even a worse position than me. So I actually get a bigger lead. But well, on both sides, they are far ahead.
Oh my god, I almost hit the pole. Oh, I'm jumping way too far, holy shit.
So, now my favorite map? Not.
Ah, fuck. Sniped.
Fuck TMT. Pew pew.
That was quite interesting, sniper,
because I have some known names on my server as well, but they are not right behind me. Like, some people I don't even know that are placed in the top 8.
Oh, Elkon is shit on this map, by the way. That's good. Like, this is the easier map, and he's less consistent. Kinda weird.
I just finished that run here in the quali. And I would be 7.5 seconds faster.
No, no, no.
They are on fourth place on my server is Nick Zebi.
That was so scary.
On fifth place is F. Ole.
Instincts be working. Yeah, they are working great. That was a good
tip. Tom, Disrood, and Tag.
Okay, so first here is now me. Then there's Elkon. Then Sly, Broly, Seven, Area, Evon, Speed Self, Nyko. Yeah, I don't know. So far, the only real strong guy here is Elkon.
Oh wow, Nina 2 seconds in front of me.
RIP, okay. Now this map. Did many people survive the first round here, Marius? On your server?
Around 10, I think. Not sure.
Okay, that's more than I thought.
Oh, you mean now on this third map?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I just finished.
On Petit Sable. Probably wrong.
You finished a lot of people. The 8th place was still a 42 seconds time, 42 low.
Okay, I mean, I don't know how good 42 is, but...
Yeah, you will beat it, but not that far. Outside
no jumps
at from corner.
Yeah. Dude, the no jumps in the beginning, they're so weird. Also not easy at all.
Huh? This booster is garbage. I didn't get any boost from it. Nothing. Niente. Niente.
Yeah, very nice. Hello, can I like stop touching?
Ach toll. What is this booster?
Wait, I also didn't get any booster at all.
Hä? I mean, it wasn't slow. Because, I don't know, you have to...
Hä? But it felt like as if I was getting no booster at all. Moin für Lima. Good evening. Don't fuck up this one here. Yeah, this is no booster. It's basically just a booster texture. It's like a normal block.
Actually, I just wonder, do you actually have to take it?
I tried over jumping and I didn't work. Yo, I did 39.5. I think that was good. That was like massive PB.
Doing,
Boosted more like Baxter.
48.7.
Yeah.
That beats my qualification time, I think.
Yeah, I also definitely beat it.
But yeah, I just thought not jumping back to the right, to the booster, but instead... Wait, I'm not sure if it's possible. Can't do the test now as well.
I mean, even if it's possible, it wouldn't be that much faster. Oh god, I almost touched the slow-mo. Ah, fuck! Worst spot to crash. I wish this booster would have... Yeah, this is no booster! Ah, fucking scam! it's not doing anything.
Yeah, now it doesn't do anything, but I'm very sure in the first round on this map I got a boost.
Like sure.
I got the sound at least.
I drove over it like very slowly and it didn't do anything. I mean the gap is really tough.
Maybe it can just be block mix together with a normal platform maybe, and then sometimes you get it, sometimes you don't. I don't know.
Wait, I'm actually in first, that's good.
I got overtaken by this rod. I had this one really, really bad round. Oh. I lost a lot of points.
Did I literally do the exact same mistake again? Ah, why am I like this? Yeah. Oh my god. How am I 9th with that? Phew, that pole. Wait, which one? There are so many bad poles here. But I guess you mean the one in the first slide. Oh, ah! I almost missed the start. Yo, what a start. I like not bumped this now. Wait, I held the upper gear. Oh my god.
Oof. That jump, yo.
Yo. Also, this jump is so weird.
Step 4, interesting. I think nobody did.
Is it the one with FG? The potential cut?
No. One with a.
Yeah, with the quarter pipe
identity in the beginning.
Ah, yeah, okay.
And
wait, wasn't that my
nobody
five?
Did get good lap times there, so.
Yeah, okay, I'm 600 points ahead on my server. That's pretty nice. Cam 3 is scary, mate. It looks like you touchy-touchy. Yeah. But that's actually true. I think in when you play Cam 3, everything looks more scary. Ah, this one. Yeah, this one was tough. But the only part I don't really understand is the one with the freewheel eyes. Like, if it only was freewheel, it would be okay. If it only was eyes, it would be okay. But the combination is garbage.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I'm only 6th. Holy shit.
Who's in front of you? Aurel? Vosail? Düsterot? Who else?
Yeah, overall these 3, but in this round now I got only 6.
Okay.
And it was the first round, I survived it, I'm surprised.
Wait, did Elcon DNF? Like, 2 maps ago he was 500 points ahead of me, now he's 1.3k behind.
Maybe he's training.
Big brain move. Yeah, but he's not top 8 anymore.
Oh.
Nah, he's exactly 8.
Fuck it, man. The second quarter pipe jump. I always wanna go to low there.
Yeah, that one's quite bad.
I get chipbaited there every time.
Okay, inside pole here. Again, that's the strat here. Just jump very far left and then pull the most massive nose slide of all time. What is this end on the map? Like, it's so weird to go around the bubble. Maybe I'm just doing it wrong, I don't know. Zack. Monka's gears, Gary. Dude, I can't talk anymore. Not used to talking. Wait! What do I... Oh. I just thought I had a black screen. But I was just with the Cam 7 cam pointing against the wall. Confused streamer. Alright, let me win this.
Can I win this?
I maybe can't talk, but I can play. Okay, that was the worst quarterpipe jump combination of all time. Still second. Zack, upper gear. Inside pole. And now the Pepega strat.
I don't understand the dirt section on this one. Hey, I must take this map completely wrong. And I thought it's a good one because I finished P2 in the qualification.
Oh, I touched the crest in the end. I wanted to pull a 316 to the finish, but I just got slowed down so much it was really scary.
F. Ule on second, Schachso on first. Ray Zaros, who is in team DNF. DNF Ray Zaros on fourth place.
Interesting. Okay. Next round, next win.
Oh! Sorry.
Okay.
I'm practicing FSL maps. Like the memes which I sent you. Not like that I have like 3 days left or something.
Yo, Rioter. I can't read your message right now, but I saw that you wrote something. Okay, you can actually.
Don't I read it for you?
Yes. Yeah, text to speech for pros. Okay.
Ryota wrote and Avon back to fourth.
Wait, I got sniped! Probably because I 360'd. Okay, Elkon is still playing, by the way. Oh yeah, Avon caught up quite a lot. He's doing another overtake here. What an insane battle. But actually, it doesn't matter at all. Because you only need top 8. And Elkon is currently 9th, so if he messes up a lot... Like, he won almost every round on map 1. Would be kind of funny if he would not make it. Finally a good order. Okay, that was a bad one. With this jump combination. Also, if you don't release, you get a gear down here. That's also really nice. That was scary. Do I have enough speed? Oof. That could have gone way worse. Why am I only 6? Hello? Ah, 4th. That's better. Can you actually hit the finish here? I think I would have hit the finish, actually. If I would not have released.
Would be funny if some of these maps become track of the day, cup of the day.
No way, all way too hard. And yeah, I also don't think that Tona would pick any competition map.
For what?
He did.
For a track of... wait.
Yeah, the full speed map, the desert speed.
Ah,
the
yeah, right.
This was for... Okay, it was actually not for a competition, it was just a TMX competition where full speed maps got picked for. And this was one of them. This was not made for the competition, this was a public map. So.
Okay, good pipes. For once.
But the MTC maps are competition maps. Okay.
Attack. With the line I'm taking is kinda risky. I lost so much speed, okay. Yo, can this guy like fuck up?
I had to release the end.
Ah, I sniped him. Pew pew. You're sleepy, Lina. Yeah, don't fall asleep until I win the grand final. If I don't win this month, you might need to stay awake until next month. Terrifying but smooth. Alright, last map coming up. The one with the ice end, and yeah. I'm still pretty sure you could do the cut in a way that it would be faster. But I'm not gonna do it. No way.
Wait, it's... Oh my god, on the last map there are a lot of no finishes. A lot of no finishes. Like all my opponents right beside me did not finish.
Well, that's good. Which position are you on?
Yeah, third.
Nice.
Who says struck us with this map, I could actually also catch up to him.
Okay, this turn here was full speed. Then I jumped to the right, that's what I remember. Then I was not that far to the right. Uh-huh. Great speed, Kappa. I'm scared of failing this year. Especially because I never failed it before.
Oh, so close with this one. This one is the one I fight.
Ah,
with.
Why is there a tree? Okay, this tree is like stupid. Why is it there? How am I jumping? Jump like this? No, that can't be the rock. I think I need to go inside the tree. Let me see. Okay, so if I stay in the middle, it's fine. Good to know.
Funny thing is, I would have said that this is the easiest map out of the five.
Nah, definitely
but people
not.
Struggle.
I would say this is the second hardest. Maybe even the hardest. But I guess the one before was... Yeah, gear down, of course. I lost so much speed, holy shit. I'm not even gonna make the jump here. Okay. Ooh. Oh god, way too high, fuck off. 5.7 behind. Yo, I no-slid. I think it... Can I even make the jump? Yeah, ach, fuck. Yep, smooth.
Russell doesn't finish, I can't get second.
How am I fourth? I'm 5 seconds behind.
Yeah, the first round I went on with 3 seconds in front of second place. And now I'm only 50 points behind Russell, I can't get second.
Yeah, go for it. And no gear down, that's great. Oh. Aha. Navolo. Okay, no speed. Great. Yo, that was a low jump. That was really scary. Not gonna lie.
Okay, everyone is doing good.
Oh no, tree. Okay. Ah, I forgot to turn in.
No way.
Ah, okay.
Oh, Bullseye is so lucky.
Zack.
Like, I finish second place, so, only Orel in front of me, and 2.4 seconds behind me finishes Bullseye in this third. And he loses only 25 points.
Yo, call me music. Hello, hello. Also, did Elkhorn go directly right at the quarter? Wait, what do you mean? Oh, no. Oh, God.
Tark? Wow. No, he was battling with normally Tark. Has Tark to drive. Holy shit. So it's Tark, Darkwix, Javsu, Nyx, Sebi, Disrot, Usa, Aurel, myself.
Holy shit, that was scary.
That means almost that fresh, the other guy is this F Ove or how he was called. He actually did make it.
Okay, this map is really scary. Low jump, yes. Do you even need to jump over the pole to make the jump afterwards? I actually don't think so. Wait, yeah, fucking Elkhorn, he cut. Ah, come on.
Wait, what?
Yeah. Ach, fuck off.
Wait, yeah, cuts are unload?
Yeah, I don't know.
So he's doing the cut which we was thinking is the cut.
Yeah. Yeah, the only answer I got when I asked if cuts were allowed was I don't think it's worth it.
Yeah, from the mapper. Wow.
Yeah.
Never believe a mapper.
As you can see, it definitely was worth it because I had a good run and I was 1 second behind. What is this run, by the way? You would probably turn. No. Wait, do I have acceleration penalty? Okay, on the last map, Marius, you don't need to jump over the poles to make it. So you can already do it before. Wait, I'm still 7th. Don't get tilted now. Why should I get tilted? I'm first. How are you liking the wheel? Are you going to play OGL with it? I like my wheel. That's why I play with it, of course. And yes, I'm definitely gonna play OGL with it. Basically as all cups. Okay, so...
Benady played 10 years with wheel, but for OGL he will take
yeah, maybe,
his nose.
Yeah, maybe he didn't know.